So to remove that, just push through the middle. When replacing, make sure that the notches here line up here and the ridges line up with the slots. Just pinch it gently, line up one of the slots, and then work it into place and push it down. Should sit nice and flush again. First time, you can just remove it and try again.